I'm here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard, shooting another episode of the Undercard with Ellie Sekback. Check it out. What's up, Woody? People were asking about you. What's Woody been up to? So what have you been up to?
Just been working a lot.
Any fights?
No, I think I might be fighting in Vegas on 29th.
That'd be cool.
At a show. So that'd be
professional
cool.
Now?
No, still amateur.
What's your record these days?
Like 9-1.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, it's all right.
I remember before you even started, you weren't sure if you wanted to do this.
No, I boxed in Alaska. I already knew I wanted to box, but I just wasn't sure if I wanted to commit to it. It's too much. But now it's been going well. So take it tournament by tournament and in a year.
Didn't you win a very big tournament recently?
I won the Powell and I made the finals at Desert Showdown.
It's huge for a guy. Like, come on.
Yeah, it was cool. So I don't know. We'll see. If in a year I keep on improving the way I am, then maybe I'll step it up. And if not, then I'll just be amateur.
Does he look like Woody from the Toy Story? Do the smile. Does he look like Woody? Toy Story? Woody? Is there anything you want to ask Woody? What would you want to ask him? How's Buzz?
Buzz.
What about...
Hold on, don't leave Julian. Don't leave.
So what do you think about Woody as a fighter?
As a fighter, he's got a little difficult style, actually. I haven't sparred him or anything, but he's got a difficult style. He I don't know how he does it, but he has a not awkward, because awkward means like you can't really fight, but awkward like he can box, but he makes it harder for other ones because he's so long too.
What can you tell me about Woody?
Woody,
he won the tournament out here in the Palace. He made it to the finals of the Desert Showdown. And he didn't know in the beginning.
That's your only loss, huh?
He didn't know.
I was going to say he's undefeated. He's not.
9-1.
Not anymore.
Why did he lose? Why did you lose, la neta?
I lost because I thought the guy was going to be real good, and I was too careful the first round. I lost the first round, and then he was decent, so by the time the second and third round came around, I dug a hole for myself in the first round.
Right? And why? What happened? Why? Why were you scared?
I wasn't scared.
So why?
I wasn't scared. His coach told me he was... I don't know.
See? His coach... Hold it for a while. That's Woody.
But you like working with Robert. You like the gym.
Yeah, it's cool.
You learn a lot.
It's a cool atmosphere.
2 years ago, I talked to him. He didn't know if he wanted to do this.
A year ago.
He was.
Yeah, because he hasn't been here 2 years, right? Right?
A year.
He's from Alaska. You know that, right?
No. Like Sarah Palin?
Yeah.
What city are you from?
Anchorage.
Really?
He moved from Alaska.
Well, that's the only city they have in the whole state, right?
Dude, yeah, it's the biggest city.
His whole family's still in Alaska. He moved here to train here.
So what do you think about that?
That's
someone moving?
Good.
You have your, very soon you're going to have Russians here too.
That's nice. He the first time we went into a tournament, there was no pointer, so he won. He won unattached. So they called his name up to go get his medal and everything, his belt. Fucker didn't want to go get it.
Why?
I didn't fight. Why did I get a trophy if I didn't even fight?
So, really?
That's a warrior right there. He wants to fight.
He doesn't know anything about marketing. Then you come out with the t-shirts, the trophy. Because it's all about what people, you know. But at least he's honest.
Yeah,
that's why you know he's not from Cali. If he was from somewhere in California, like LA. Am I wrong?
I don't know.
Am I wrong, Chaparro?
Welcome, Aaron.
Can you translate into Spanish? Okay, if you went into a tournament and you win a trophy, would you take it or not?
Okay, si tú estás en un torneo y ganas sin pelear.
I don't like it.
Ya ves, güey?
But would you take it or not?
If you want to be a champ,
don't take it. Yeah, but if you wanna be, yeah, if you wanna be
a real
you
warrior,
like if you want a real belt, you don't want to take.
FitnessMoveReporting.com. I'm Alex Tech Back reporting.